I was born in the shadow of the workers of the sawmill's factory.